Sitting on the edge of a chair, the brace should be applied with the knee at 75 degrees of flexion. Position the brace so that the center of the hinge is 1 inch above the joint line. When applied correctly, the center of the hinge should be level with the top of the patient's patella. First, fasten the lowest strap on the brace and then fasten the highest strap, which wrap around the back of the patient's calf. Then fasten the second lowest strap on the brace. Finally, fasten the second highest strap of the brace. When strapping is complete, the center of the hinge should be just above the top of the patella and 1 inch above the knee joint line. Open the plastic cover of the hinge. A medical professional should adjust the flexion and/or extension according to the patient's need.